Welcome to Introduction to French by FrenchPod101.com, the fastest, easiest, and most fun way to learn French. This audiobook is perfect for absolute beginners who are completely new to French. In this 25-lesson introduction-level audiobook, you'll get acquainted with French and French culture. Here's exactly what you learn over the next 25 lessons. You'll learn the basics, such as greetings, must-know conversational phrases, grammar rules, and how to count. You'll master French pronunciation and learn the most common mistakes learners make. And of course, you'll learn all about French culture, such as the holidays, cuisine, music, and French society. Thank you for choosing Introduction to French by FrenchPod101.com, the fastest, easiest, and most fun way to learn French.
Basic Bootcamp, Season 1, Lesson 1, Self-Introduction and Basic Greetings in Formal French. In this lesson, you're going to be learning how to initiate a first contact with a person in French and how to introduce yourself.
And this conversation takes place at the reception lobby of a hotel in France.
And it's between the receptionist and a tourist.
The speakers will be speaking formally.
Okay, so let's listen to this conversation.
Bonjour, madame. Je m'appelle Maxime.
Enchanté, monsieur. Je m'appelle Madame Lefebvre Camille.
Enchantée, madame.
How about in English?
Bonjour, madame. Je m'appelle Maxime.
Hello, ma'am. I'm Maxime.
Enchantée, monsieur. Je m'appelle Madame Lefebvre Camille. Nice to meet you, sir. I'm Mrs. Lefebvre Camille.
Enchantée, madame.
Nice to meet you, miss.
Bonjour.
Hello.
Bonjour. Bonjour.
Next.
Madame.
Miss.
Madame. Madame.
Okay, next.
Je m'appelle.
My name is.
Je m'appelle. Je m'appelle.
Next.
Enchanté.
Pleased to meet you.
Enchanté. Enchanté. Now you know how to say je m'appelle with your name, which means my name is, but there are other ways.
Just to review, je means I, and m'appelle means am called. So literally you're saying I am called.
Yes, that's okay. What it means literally.
And what other ways do you have of saying my name is?
Well, you can use the verb être, to be, and say je suis Virginie. Je being I, and suis being am.
Say one more time for us.
Je suis Virginie.
Okay, and that's pretty much the same as we would commonly say in English, I am Eric.
Absolutely. Just a quick note about the verb s'appeler. S'appeler is the infinitive form of the verb to be called. And it ends with ER. You know, in French, there are three groups of verbs.
Right.
And s'appeler belongs to the first one, the ER verbs. But we'll see that later on.
Okay. And there's a whole section of verbs that are going to end in this ending ER.
Yes, absolutely.
Great. Okay, great. So I think that's enough grammar for today then.
Yes, I think that's enough.
Listen to the entire conversation once again.
Bonjour, madame. Je m'appelle Maxime.
Enchanté, monsieur. Je m'appelle Madame Lefebvre Camille.
Enchanté, madame.
Practice with the review track.
Enchanté, monsieur. Je m'appelle Madame Lefebvre Camille.
Nice to meet you, sir. I'm Miss Lefebvre Camille.
Bonjour.
Hello.
Madame.
Miss.
My name is.
Je m'appelle.
Pleased to meet you.
Enchanté.
Nice to meet you, madame.
Enchanté, madame.
Nice to meet you, sir. I'm Miss Lefebvre Camille.
Enchanté, monsieur. Je suis Madame Lefebvre Camille.
Basic Bootcamp Season 1, Lesson 2, Basic French Simple Phrases with the verb être, to be. In this lesson, you'll be learning how to introduce yourself and use être in basic simple phrases.
And at the end of the lesson, you will be able to say your name and nationality.
And that's important because a lot of times you'll be saying your nationality next when you speak to someone.
So today we'll try to cover a few different nationalities in French. And first, we'll listen to a short conversation.
This is going to be between Patrick and Lionel, who are meeting for the first time. The speakers are speaking standard normal French. Let's take a listen.
Bonjour, je suis Patricia. Je suis belge.
Bonjour, je suis Lionel. Je suis américain.
How about in English?
Bonjour, je suis Patricia. Je suis belge. Hello, I am Patricia. I'm Belgian.
Bonjour, je suis Lionel. Je suis américain.
Hello, I'm Lionel. I am American.
Je.
I.
Je. Je.
Next.
Suis.
M.
Suis. Suis.
Next.
Belge.
Belgian.
Belge. Belge.
Okay, next.
Américain.
American.
Américain. Américain.
So, if you're listening to our first bootcamp lesson, you already know that je suis means I am. Let's examine this in a little bit closer detail.
I am is the conjugated form of the verb être, to be.
Last time we saw that in order to say my name is Eric, I would say je suis Eric.
Well, yeah, you can use it to say anything about yourself, like I am American, je suis américain. But be careful. When the word that follows je suis begins with a vowel, mm-hmm. like A-E-I-O-U, you need to add a little liaison between suis and the following word. Again, that will sound like je suis américain.
Interesting. So it'd be je suis américain.
Right, because américain starts with an A, which is a vowel.
Can you give us another example?
For example, je suis italien. The first letter of italien is I, which is a vowel.
So it makes it sound like a Z, je suis italien. Okay, so now let's take a look at the word order in French sentences.
It's actually really easy. Basically, in French, the sentence is subject, verb, complement, or object. S-V-O.
Great. Pretty much the same as in English, then.
Yes, absolutely.
So in our sentence, we have je suis américain. The je is the subject.
Yes.
I, suis is the verb. Am, américain, which is the complement or object.
Okay, let me give you another example of how the words are ordered in French. The sentence could be, for instance, je mange une pomme, which is I eat an apple. And je is the subject, mange is the verb, and une pomme is the complement.
Pretty easy. So why don't you conclude by telling us that you are French, Virginie?
Je suis française.
Probably won't help out too many of our listeners out there, since you wouldn't need to say that, but it'll be great for you to work on your pronunciation.
Listen to the entire conversation once again.
Bonjour, je suis Patricia. Je suis belge.
Bonjour, je suis Lionel. Je suis américain.
Practice with the review track.
Bonjour, je suis Patricia. Je suis belge.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.